today we're going to represent the Chicago's World's Fair.